for the Lincoln High School Marching Band. And don't forget, there is a Split the Pot raffle going on this evening, put on by our Sober Grad group. It's already up to $180. So if you'd like to buy your tickets, you still have time. The drawing will be between the third and fourth quarter. It's $1 for a ticket or $5 for an arm length. So buy your Sober Grad Split the Pot tickets. And don't forget to hit our snack bar, which is being put on by Lincoln High School basketball today. So go down there and get some grub. We have any of our Sober Grad parents at Split the Pot tickets available. We have somebody up by the press box that wants to buy some tickets.